Career mode in FIFA 16 part 3. The first game will be against Manchester United. Man United. Upsizer. Oof. Oh. Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well on target. If every time you watch the new video or whatever, if you think see the camera. Oh, scheiße. Never blind or blind.
Bobby Charlton, I think, who nicknamed this ground the Theatre of Dreams, and he certainly made a lot of hit.
Come on, ref. Be a main ref. Main ref. Main ref. Ref. Yes. Poop. Scheiße. Okay, let's not fucked up this time. Ref! So far I buy Martin Odegaard because he is cheaper. Don't put high expectation. Come on, man. Oh! We need to get back draw. I can't do it.
Possession. I think the visitors could keep this run going, Alan. Looking to win number 5 in succession. Well, they almost come here as favourites, don't they, on form? So,
oh,
see if they can dominate.
I hate offside. Oh my god. We can do it.
Antonio Valencia.
I believe.
Schneider.
Man United is not that bad.
Coutinho.
Come on.
Liverpool will get the throw. James Milner.
Are you serious?
What you do when you get the ball that really counts, and they're trying to make the most of that turnover in play.
Okay, do give it. Oh, Henderson. Calm down, man.
Still got the ball. Still progressing.
Ref.
Tackle, Antonio
Valencia. I always want free kick.
Damian. Mata.
Doesn't matter.
James Milner. They've licked up well. Coutinho! Oh, great work by the keeper.
Ref. Penalty. Are you serial? Okay. Oh.
Beautiful work on the ball.
That is fucking that is a pass, I swear. But he shoot it. Come on.
Mata. That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Lucas.
Come on. Be on your fucking position.
They're on the move now. Mata.
Come on, be in a good position for fuck's sake. Run, dumbass!
Nathaniel Klein. Adam Lallana. He's got support here.
You fucking kidding? I wanna.
Now Rooney. In 2 more minutes to play. That was an added time.
Are you kidding me? Oh, we need to attack. We need to attack.
I knew it.
Come on. You mother. That is.
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you can have all the position you want, and it's about.
Like, I do give a shit.
Manchester United are going to make a substitution here. Jordan Henderson. Coutinho.
Yes! Finally. Fine, I do some shit celebration, huh? Ref. Yeah. Epic comeback, bro. Man. 2-1. Everybody got that. I got 2-1. 2-1 for me. 2-1 for me. Are you freaking kidding? Motherfucker. He just shoot me to get a freaking free kick. Thank you. What the fuck? Okay, that's good. That's pretty good. Run! Run, black man! I'll pay you like a freaking 1,000 pounds. Oh, not a sight. I'm gonna scratch. What the f? That is a shot. Shot on the notable. Go! Oh damn! It could be Benteke's goal. Ah, shiza.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Are you?
Throwing for Liverpool. Sacco. Milner.
Klein is just fucking around.
Henderson.
Ref.
Bastian Schweinsteiger.
Are you kidding me? You see that fat Shrek? Yep, no pressure.
That was a very well timed tackle.
Martino, be a man. Be a man. Are you a fan of Benteke yet? Let me know in the comments. Okay, I do give a cross. Of course. Oh god. Just fuck all. Oh shit.
Now he's looking for support. He's gonna need the physio for that. And maybe unable to carry on. Benteke. Four more minutes. Root for the cross.
Penalty. Come on.
Possession in the midfield area. Morgan Schneider left.
All right, we win against United 3-1. We might be on the top table, I guess. Yes, of course.
The Barclays Premier League, Manchester United 1.
Next game will be in the Euro League.
So what do those results mean to the league table?
We fight Belen and Belen and Sis. I don't know why. But we'll fight against Dame. Using the sick and squid.
In 5th, Manchester City with 8 points. In 6th, Everton with 7 points. In 7th, Tottenham Hotspur with 7 points. In 8th,
okay.
Bournemouth with 7 points.
Maximovic debut and Odegaard too. About Odegaard because instead of buying William Carvalho, which is costly around 40 million, that's a huge ass money to spend. And Liverpool doesn't have that amount of money because of buying Maximovic. That's why we need to buy someone instead. Oh, damn. Oof. I want to do this quick. Oh god. That's a lovely ball. Alright. Playing fancy football. Oh god.
Switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Oh, ref! Are you kidding me?
hustle the opponent off his stride. Possession changes feet. He might be through. Oh, too early, offside. But is his debut. What do you think on the move and how he's doing? Well, I thought he was a player that was worth investing in. He's got time on his side. He's not old and he'll only get better at this football club. Very good. Intercepting play there.
Firmino.
To get his positional situation right. And
what would Liverpool buy Firmino? Like, really?
Now with Liverpool.
Oh gosh.
And he jumped over that sliding challenge. Teixeira. Daniel Sturridge. Again, the possession squandered, really.
Oh my god, I'm so tired, but I want to do this. Turbe. Oh, come on. Yes, Turbe is the right man to buy. So far, he got two hat tricks. Hopefully, Liverpool could win the Euro League or Europa League in real life. Because EA doesn't have this copyrighted material, that's why. Oh my god, Odegaard looks so ugly. Calm down. Oh.
That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Referee sees that as a foul and it is a free kick.
Come on. This goalkeeper is still unconceded. McLone just. Come on! Iturbe is perfect in attacking but bad in assisting. Like he can score you goals but he can't score you freaking. Teixeira! What is this keeper?
And the referee says, that's a free kick.
Olay. That's a bullshit free kick. Firmino is on fire. Ref. Ah, shit, chip. I didn't expect that, okay? Sorry. Kindly expecting that. Switch side. Shite. You try to be unconceited, okay? Half time, we're leading. It's great to be leading. Who's injured? Not my team. Not in my eyes. Or whatever. It's Herbie. It's Herbie. He's on fire. It's Herbie. It's Herbie. Oh! Oh, shines! I'll be German for once, and I'll be German maybe not forever, but I'll be German one day. Promise. Ref! Ref! You can't. Oh, shines. Flanagan is a flag and he something. Oh, that reflection goal. That is quite a luck. Oh, ref! He just pushed me. Oh, shoot. You can do it if you're south side. Okay, I didn't see because my tripod is blocking the view. Turbo will got his ass right. He will. He just need time. Timing against him. I wanna play another carry mode in Real. He's gone in strong late and got the ball. Ref! I lost 30 HK, did you got? Oh god. I'm sorry wasting your time. But I really want to score at least one wicket. It's been a long time. Maybe not that long. Hat-trick. Rome, Iturbe. He's worth to buy, to be honest.
Hustle between.
two of them and try and get the ball. Teixeira. Throwing for Liverpool. John Flanagan. Iturbe.
It's a goal, yes, come on.
Well, we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Okay, 5-0, remember.
Sturridge.
I need to do the description if I score more than 5.
Jose Enrique. Roberto Firmino. Teixeira. Shot on here. That will mean a lot to him, that particular goal. Well, the first goal is always important for any player.
Okay, before this video ends, I want to thank you guys for watching. I know the transfer windows end, like blah blah blah, but please leave a like and subscribe before you're leaving. If you want to see the previous episode, you can check the description. Oh, storage. And if this game doesn't end early, then I'll put in the description too, like FT means full time score or whatever. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, and if you want to see more, subscribe and comment what should I do with that Liverpool team. You can pass the team. So thank you guys for watching, please do like and subscribe, and see you in the next episode. Goodbye, love.